Konstantin EVSTAFEEV, silver medal winners in the all-around competition here in